Hello. So today I want to discuss chapter 45, end of life care. So what is end of life care? It is exactly as it sounds. You're going to provide support for the individual as they are transitioning into death. A lot of times you are support for the family that are present with them. Oftentimes, people will surround their loved ones as they are transitioning into death. Sometimes, you know, we have a general idea when they're going to pass. Sometimes we do not. Oftentimes they gradually decline. End of life care may involve hours, days, weeks, or even months. According to the National Institute of Aging, many people die in hospitals or nursing centers. Hospice care has becoming a common option. And the beauty of hospice is if you have somebody who you know is going to pass within 6 months or less, that hospice care provides support for the individual as well as the family. Once the individual dies, they provide counseling services and bereavement for family members, even if, you know, basically this is free of charge. So that's something that's very nice with hospice. Your feelings about death may affect the care that you give. So maybe you're not familiar with death, so you're going to be a little apprehensive of caring for the person. Reach out to your nurses and your fellow healthcare staff, just because they have, you know, a lot of insight in how to manage that, and it's a common feeling to have. So don't feel that you're not giving the appropriate care, but just reach out and talk about your feelings to other people during that time. End of life care does require a lot of teamwork with other members of the healthcare team. You're going to spend a lot of time with that dying person. Now, just because they're dying, it doesn't mean that you don't have to provide oral care, because that's a comfort measure. So imagine how you would feel if you're in bed all day and your mouth wasn't clean. You know, we've all been sick, you know, and it feels incredible once we actually are able to get up and brush our teeth. So what if your lips are so dry, you know, it hurts to even open your mouth? You know, we can provide oral care. We can put lotion on their lips. It's perfectly fine. Anything to ease their discomfort, you know, and those are common things. If they're not allowed to have anything to eat or drink by mouth, keep continuing with your oral care. Apply lotion to the lips. It's perfectly fine. We can still swab the mouth just to provide some moisture for them. Terminal illness. So many illnesses and diseases have no cure. Some injuries are so serious that the body cannot function. Recovery is not expected, and the disease or may end in death. So an injury from which a person will not recover is termed a terminal illness. Doctors cannot predict the exact time of death.